Today was great. It was huge beating Williams Valley, scoring 4 runs. It was hard and we knew it was going to be a tough game, but we did it and we pulled through, and I'm very, very proud of my team. They had my back today.